maybe these are from there.
Probably. Potentially should paint the little minions, but they're just gonna get chipped really, really quickly.
Yeah. That's three. Three food.
Three gold, three minions. Three imps. Three brain cells.
Check. Feeding first.
Taxes. Oh, well, sorry. Payday.
And then...
It is payday.
Three adventurers.
It's a weak cleric. Decent rogue. And a weak rogue.
These get flipped.
Yeah. Let's do ours. And then these get flipped.
First two.
This could be harsh. Okay. Imps.
Mining. Oh, trap, sorry.
Food. Monster.
Messed up. Good.
You weren't to know that was actually going to come out. You weren't to know that I was actually going to pick it.
Yeah.
There was chances, but
yeah. It was a risk.
Yep. Pay gold. Get to food.
Green comes back. Green comes back.
Blue comes back.
Green comes back.
I'll take the blue and I'll pay for my food. To get me just the one imp.
Pay gold. Go out?
Yeah. Sorry. That was supposed to happen.
Do they?
There, actually.
But I built them.
There. That actually happens there. After you've actually assigned all them. After you do this part, then you actually assign the imps.
Yep. So I can build the room and then use it straight away.
Yep. Did you have imps mining?
Nope.
No, you didn't. Cool. So it passes around. Imps go back. Next stage. Ooh. Witch hunt. Each player must discard one monster, not a ghost, or gain 3 evil. Players who discard a witch lose 1 evil. That happens there.
Nasty.
Actually, I wonder if that happens now, or if we know about it now, or if we don't know about it until later. Special events, there it is. Yeah, you actually find out about it now.
first player at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
We're trapped. Two for mining. Monster. I'll pay one food to get this monster.
I think I got food, right? That's just more imps. That's also not a bad thing. Where is it? More imps. Do we want more imps? No, I want the more imps. I'll take more imps. And I'm going to send them there, by the way, straight away. Wow, wow.
Imps having a party.
And a third is invited. Okay. So that's that phase.
Whoops. These two come to my hand. This goes to my hand.
Taxes.
These come up. And food. No, here one.
A sign. He goes up.
Mm-hmm. So,
I'm the star player, so I actually get the first dude. And then star player moves around. Imps go back.
Come back home. Then we go. Rooms.
You want to do the? Oh, I was going to say you want to do the adventurers.
And this, which we already knew what it was.
Pretty much.
One, two, three. One goes to the start.
Four goes in front of. There.
Why? decide traps. Yes, traps. Let's do traps. Why wouldn't a bunch of thieves come tromping into my dungeon? Now, it's assigning, so these get flipped.
I'm so glad I didn't do what I thought that I was going to do. I was going to put food.
Right, you don't want some unhappiness?
No, because I'm not going to get rid of my monster. And that would have attracted the paladin straight off the bat.
Oh, you must discard.
Or gain 3 evil. Discard. No, I'll actually take that. It does say must discard. Okay.
I'm not 100% certain on it now that you say. Must discard one monster or gain 3 evil.
I think we should play it as is. Must discard. And if they can't discard, you gain 3 evil instead.
Mm-hmm.
It's the equivalent to killing off the monster to keep the populace happy.
Yeah.
The upside is happy. Surface dwellers.
Or not.
Having them rampage across the countryside. Anyway, it's... Yeah.
Okay.
Play it as it is. Play it as it says. Okay. Yellow. 1 gold for 2 food.
1 gold.
Blue comes back. used to being red. Green. Send two imps. I'll have to collect two gold. Send it off straight away to work and collect some food. So I'll take that one.
How'd you gain an evil?
I didn't. I lost one.
Yeah. And so I take the warrior?
Yes.
No. Yes, I take the warrior.
You take the warrior.
That's right.
Double cleric, dude. Wow. You'd be screwed. Okay. So, I've done the runes. So he was actually first. They're all the same. So exactly like that.
How does that happen? It doesn't happen.
It doesn't happen.
There's just one, two, three steps in there.
Yep. Doesn't matter.
So we do get the full nastiness. I was wondering about that.
The full nastiness?
Like the strongest ones.
Yeah, yeah. So we eventually do.
Yeah.
Okay. Where are we up to? We've just done that. We were flipping over the first two.
Correct.
Traps
and moving your imps.
Have a tough choice.
Figured you would probably do that.
Figured I would have to do that. I didn't want to lose everything in my dungeon.
Yeah, so I'm going to lose everything in mine instead.
Yeah, but you have the chance to actually mine stuff out. I don't. I know that someone just followed. I didn't quite catch the name.
Pretty much. comes back.
Thank you, happiness. I'll have to look at this.
That's not cool.
Green comes back.
Yeah, I know.
Yellow. I think I'm going to just place two. Two gold.
I get a trap.
Pay gold.
Just trying to figure out, do I want the witch or do I want the... Oh, I think I'll take the witch.
Which witch? That witch.
Well, which witch is which?
Well, that's
a very good
question.
Yeah, I thought as much.
You first.
That is me first. So it's another gold. Ooh, well, that's actually a tough decision. Nah, it has to be that one. It has to be that one.
I don't place.
Flare on boy, thank you very much for following.
Flare on boy, nice. And what about
Zombie Wolf?
72. Welcome as well.
Alright, we are
getting rid of these.
Yeah, but we've got stuff to do with rooms. And this.
That. Yeah, I've done mine. I didn't do anything.
And I actually pay my two and take a blood debt. Whoops.
I pay three.
That you do. Okay. So, he moves up.
Yeah.
Which means that you take the...
The wizard?
Wizard. I take the rogue. And we actually skip out on triple cleric. That's kind of nice.
Triple cleric would have been pretty nasty.
I did take a look at that card before. Just trying to figure out. I'm just trying to remember what it was.
It's a spell.
Yeah, well, I know that. Thank you very much.
It's okay.
Captain Obvious. I think it's Loose Nymph.
That rings a bell.
Which means that it actually has one long fatigue.
I didn't notice how much fatigue.
I'm pretty sure. And I... I'm not too sure if it's a fuss spell or not.
I don't think it is. So, battle. Assign traps and things.
Yeah, I totally screwed. Oh well. Gonna lose two rooms in a wow. Those stupid taxes.
as I'll ever be. It's a slow spell. Okay, first, poison dart, deal 1 damage, which gets negated by the thief, to the adventurer of your choice. At the end of the round, after conquering, that adventurer takes 2 more damage that thieves cannot prevent. This guy here.
Cool.
So,
yep. So
may as well mark it.
This.
Yep. So fast spell.
Lose an imp. Oh no, not.
It's not a. It's not a fast spell.
Fast. But fast spells, monsters.
Okay. I'm just gonna smash the rogue.
Slow spells. I've killed my imp. Do you lose an imp as well?
I lose an imp as well.
Heal. No healing on mine.
No healing on mine. Fatigue.
Fatigue. 1 more damage.
Next up.
No, this gets discarded, doesn't it?
That gets discarded.
And that was here.
Oh, yep.
So that's destroyed that. Wow.
So, yeah, I'm going to lose 3.
This
4.
Is really, really bad.
That witch hunt, yo.
Yeah, I think
that just defined the game for us. Alright, next.
I think that's gonna go there.
You gotta pay gold. It's in a room.
I don't have a gold.
So you can't place it.
Alright. I guess I'm just dying.
Graffiti, your minion is busy. Place a minion on the first order card space. Any order placed there in round 1 next year
will not be executed. Good.
Excellent. 2 fatigue. Run along. Conquer your room.
Oh, yeah. And then I guess it has to go to here as well, doesn't it?
Yep, it's the closest space.
I made a big mess of this.
Suggestion: for each monster in combat, either pay its cost or withdraw it. So the cool thing is that this one heals and then takes fatigue. Then dies.
And this one just dies.
And the last one only does 2 fatigue, so it gets conquered.
Well, I could put one of these.
You could.
I don't think it's going to work though. It's done.
Alright. Word of peace. So they come in peace, do they? Let's give them a piece of this.
Wait a minute. This is 2.
Yeah.
Did you have a mage that could cast it?
I didn't actually. So I only had one.
Yeah, so just I get screwed.
Just you get screwed.
And then this goes away. That's, yeah, whatever. Bad placement of things.
Bad placement of everything for both of us. That was horrible. horrible, horrible.
Yes, that was...
not pleasant.
Yes, perhaps one of the worst first years. Three monsters. Two rooms.
And this is the reason why I hate the second year rooms. There's actually nothing there that will help you in any way, shape, or form.
There's plus one combat things, which is pretty good. Good. At least there's no powerful ones. And feedings first. Shadow 28.
38.
I was very close.
You need glasses.
Yeah.
Or more sleep. One of the two. Thank you very much for following.
You're welcome.
That is a game that I'm actually kind of looking forward to. It's Fallout 4. Okay, it can be that and this. Play Fallout 4 and get Fallout 3 for free.
Stay first player, that's right.
I do.
Okay.
You ready?
Yep. Mining.
Oh, hang on. Mining.
Yep. That's my first action. Oh, well.
Yeah, so you don't actually get it.
Nothing. Your first player. Gold.
Gold.
I'll take mining. Oh, are you serious? Right. Yep. Good.
And then happy.
And then monster. Happy.
Okay. which I can only get one.
So that's.
I can't get any, because I can't dig gold out of. That was a huge misplay. I can't even get that. Because I've worked these already.
Okay. Because you just dug them.
Yep.
And you can't do the other things. Nice.
I may as well use the three imps to get a food then.
Yep. So these go back to my hand. These go up here.
I don't believe I did that. That was just.
Gaming is being played on another channel.
Indeed. VIP visit. Each player must pay 2 food or lose 3 victory points for each food not paid. So that's coming up. And we've got taxes. It's the same. Same as last time.
Yeah.
Get another 3 heroes.
Yep. So that's done, that's done. That's revealed. We're now up to this. So 1, 2, 3. First 2. Monster and food. first player. I'll go on gold.
I'll take rooms.
Happiness.
Monster.
Food.
Mining. We didn't actually get in each other's way for a change.
I needed you to take food.
Okay. Yeah, no. Because I had no gold.
Yeah.
Chances were really, really bad that I took food.
Well, there's nothing else I could do anyway,
I've
got no food and no gold, and I'm pretty screwed. Okay, so good. This comes back, this goes here. I get one happiness.
And you get to look at the top card.
Which apparently is very funny. Cool. And then we get two gold.
Set the imps to mining. Green. Red. Two food there. Oh, I gotta pay that again.
Yeah, we gotta feed him again right now. Yes, I have a dragon, but I can't feed. It's about to go and eat all the villagers and make everyone really sad.
I'm gonna take back the two food. Instead, I'm going to get the ghost. It's a payment there.
Mm-hmm.
And then in a room. I think that room. Send three imps there to give me one food. Taxes. Pay one food, two evil.
Discard my monster. Get how much evil?
One evil. It's only one evil. imps come back.
Imps have nowhere to go because they don't have any rooms.
Then this bad boy moves up. You take the wizard, I take the cleric.
That was the easiest one.
Yep. And these boys roll down. Start player moves around. Get rid of the them. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. That's what happens. Taxes. Again.
Mm-hmm.
Taxes.
At the back, yeah. At 1, 2, 3 gold, yeah. But doesn't even matter.
That's 5 gold for me, by the way, so.
Oh, it matters for you. it kind of matters that I don't have any gold or monsters. At the end of this round, we must pay 2 food. Or lose 3 victory points.
Are we having fun yet?
Yes, barrels. Barrels and barrels. Now, are you first player this round?
Yes. That's only plus one while in this room, by the way.
Oh, right. Did not know that.
Okay. So it's, yeah, not dungeon-wide, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Sucks. I wish that was actually swapped.
Yeah. And look, I get 2 gold anyway, because I don't have any imps.
Yeah.
And I only have 3 tunnels anyway, so I could only get a maximum of 3 gold, even if I had more imps. Played very well this game, the pair of us. 1, 2, 3.
Use 3 imps to get another food.
Let's go back home.
Which, thankfully, that's the VIP visit paid for.
I don't have any food, so.
Okay, so 6 victory points.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Just take 2.
Oh, they just.
Because they're worth -3 each.
Okay.
So.
Good.
Around.
these go away. And this goes away. Where's the spent rooms?
Here. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Where was the first clockwork gnome? Oh, the clockwork... No, there's two.
Just like the first one?
Oh. I was like, that's the first one! Excellent! I can, like, actually get one this game. No. No, I can't.
No. Nope, nope, no.
Computer says no.
Ah, yes. Did you want to know what the first two were? Monster. No, it's only monsters. And food.
Oh.
Good. Nice. Excellent. Can't do that. Why would I want to? It seems great.
The New Zealanders saying, well, that's shut.
Yeah. Yeah. So,
to me. You started, I finish.
In year one. This is year two.
Yeah. You.
No.
You started the game. You started
in year one.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
This is year two.
You start.
No. You started.
Let me fucking finish.
In year
one. You start the game.
Okay.
Changes to me, changes to you, changes to me, changes to you, changes to me, changes to you. No, yes, you're right. That's what I was actually going to do, so you can actually stop saying fucking no. Go.
Sorry.
Thank you. Apology accepted.
I was confused by what you were trying to say.
Let me finish next time.
No.
That actually saves me. Kinda.
I knew the monster thing was going to be bad. I didn't want to do it, but I need a monster.
You need a monster. I've at least got two. I was hoping for the vampire too.
Mm.
Because basically doing 5 damage would be crazy good to anyone.
Now this does 3 damage, 1 damage to each monster.
Each hero, yep.
Each hero, and then what? What's this mean again?
No, it's not an and, it's an or. So when you see the line, it's an or.
Right, so it does 1 damage to each,
or stop the fatigue.
And stop it also advancing. Stops them from destroying the thing.
Yep.
1 damage to each doesn't seem like a lot. That's 3 damage.
Alright.
Okay.
Pay your gold, which you don't have.
Oh, so I guess I just don't get food.
Nope. I jump up there.
When it comes back.
I get the coin. And the 3 food.
Yep.
Oh, man. I don't think that was actually worth it.
I'm even less scary.
Green comes back.
And I get to look at this one again.
And I get another 2 golds. Blue comes back, and then it's all up to you with your monsters.
I don't have any food, so I guess I'm taking the vampire. Good. Nice.
Oh no, I actually get this thief. Not the wizard.
Yep.
Oh, I may as well get a food. Just for shits and giggles. Pay taxes. It's another 3 for you.
I have lost this game. Horribly. So badly.
Yes. Horribly.
My god.
Alright.
I might actually be able to win the fight though.
Potentially.
I might get to keep my 3 holes in the ground. Sweet.
You don't actually laugh? If you actually didn't. And then they actually started freeing the prisoners from earlier.
Oh, is that what they do?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. Well, that's good. I'm glad to know about that.
Oh my god. This has been a horrible, horrible game.
Do I play this guy?
I've got no wizard anyway, so...
Oh, it doesn't matter. Magic dart. Deal 1 damage to the adventurer of your choice. If he is a wizard, the party casts no spells this round.
Cool.
If he is a priest, so deal 1 damage, but it's 3 negated, so I guess it's not doing any damage.
Not doing any damage, but you actually get to throw the monster into the fray.
Correct. And he gets to actually hang around as well.
Yep.
So he deals 4.
Sorry, I forgot to assign my monsters. Sorry, that was my silly. So it's actually going to be...
Knew that this... It will be removed from the game.
I knew that it would be removed from the game.
Yep.
Okay. But it's not going to be cast, so I've got no wizards.
Ah.
So that's sort of what I was trying to aim for.
Yep.
With the evil. So I couldn't actually get that guy. It actually worked out really well. I was trying to figure out if I actually want to throw the ghost in as well. Five heals 2.
trained to...
Yeah.
Ghosts can attack in rooms.
Yeah.
They can't attack the first player.
No. So, what I'll do is... The ghost will actually attack the second guy for...
Four damage.
That second guy happen. For two.
Heal.
The witch will actually attack for four.
Attack.
Sorry, will attack for five.
Attack and then heal. And then deal two damage.
Three. And then the priests... The priest heals up those in front first. Takes fatigue and conquers the room. So that's six, bam.
So, traps. The second adventurer takes one damage. Fast effect.
Why is it one damage?
The second adventurer takes three damage. In the second year, four damage.
Oh,
four
okay.
Minus three
yep.
is one.
Yep, I couldn't see that bottom part. And then another four damage.
Another two.
No, four damage from the...
No, the monster gets withdrawn.
Oh. That's a fast effect, too.
Yeah.
Yep.
So just two damage from that.
Yep.
Which
and
is not enough to kill him.
And my the cleric actually heals, so... So, heal two, take two.
Yep.
Ready?
Ready.
Song of Courage, which can't be cast, so...
Mm.
And... Same deal as before for me.
So I deal four. One, two, three, four, which is enough to kill.
It's only to one.
Oh, it only does it to one. So it kills him, leaves him on one health. Really?
Yep.
And then he takes two damage. Good.
Now, we haven't actually been doing that either.
What's that?
When they actually, conquer a dungeon tile. Okay, if you have no unconquered tiles, you discard one imprisoned adventurer instead of planning.
So planning is...
Now.
Now?
Yeah. And they're down there for me. And... still not enough. I needed, like, two threes. Heal two, take three. In fact, I needed like all of them to be threes. Yeah. It could have happened. In a very slim chance of a world. Okay, let's see how badly we fared. Okay.
That's the thing we need, isn't it?
That is the thing we need. We'll use an imp instead of these this time.
Indeed.
Okay, so each monster?
I have two monsters.
Nice. I get one, you get two. Unconquered room, I get two.
I get zero.
Imprisoned adventurer.
I get 4 points. Sorry, I get 8 points.
Yeah.
I have four.
No paladins this time?
No.
Minus two for each conquered dungeon tile.
Minus two. Minus 12. Minus 12 for me.
Oops, sorry. Let me go through mine again, because I actually moved me instead of you. So I've got one monster, I have one unconquered room, I have three imprisoned adventurers, and then 2, 4, 16, 10, 12, 14, 16. This is where it hurts you. Unpaid tax.
Yeah. So that's minus 15.
They don't have enough spaces.
Because it's three, isn't it?
Yeah, minus three for each.
So I'm minus 17.
Below. Yeah, you're two below.
Two below is the biggest negative that they imagine that it's possible to get.
2 point scoring rooms.
I don't have any
room. Ghost. okay. 2 points for exclusive titles. Lord of Dark Deeds. Highest on. Lord of the Halls. Most rooms conquered and unconquered.
That's you. Most monsters. I'm back on the thing. Yay.
Weren't you minus 17?
Yeah. So I'm now minus 15.
Yes, because my ghost doesn't count as a monster.
Correct.
Nice.
Most food, gold, and unused troops. Unused traps.
What about imps? I got six.
A lot of imps? Yeah, I've got three.
Food, gold, and unused traps. I got four food.
Yeah,
and one trap.
Nothing.
And fewest conquered dungeon tiles. I have one unconquered dungeon tile, which is the most to win.
Fewest conquered dungeon tiles.
Yep.
I have the fewest conquered dungeon tiles.
That's actually very true. That is actually very true.
Yep. Yep. There we go. Minus 13. I'm getting there.
I broke even. Oh my god. Oh my god. Did you want to do another one, or are you kind of...
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Oh my god.
That was...
Horrible?
Really awful.
Horrible. Horrible.
I don't know that I've played a game that badly in quite some time.
There's just so many things to screw you in this game. It's kind of awesome, actually. So obviously how I've been doing it is that the gold ones go on top and the silver ones go underneath, and that way we can just flip them over. Yeah. I bought the only gold one. I thought I was doing really well, and then the adventurers came through. And basically gave me the middle finger. Since we had these, I'm happy to just leave them out.
Yep.
And actually go for two different ones.
Yep. I'm happy for that.